If you are getting this kind of error, verification failed, there was a problem connecting to this server when trying to sign in or sign out from Apple ID, then let us see what to do. Now this mainly causes because of the internet connection issue or because you are using the wrong password for the Apple ID. Now if you are using the wrong password for the Apple ID, then in that case make sure to use the correct password for the Apple ID. You can try to log into your Apple ID from a browser to check if you are actually entering the wrong password. And if the password is wrong, you can reset the password of the Apple ID. I will leave a link of the video of how to reset the Apple ID, which you can see in the upper right corner in the info card. Now the next thing is, make sure that there is internet connection in your device. Sometimes you might see there is internet connection, but actually there might be a problem. So open a browser and try to access any web page and check if there is internet connection or not. If there is a problem with the Wi-Fi connection, you can switch to cellular data and try to sign in or sign out of the Apple ID. The other thing is, if you are using a VPN, then disable the VPN. Go to settings, general, and you have to go to this option VPN. So right now there is no VPN connection in my phone, but if you have connected, and especially free VPNs, then you have to disconnect and check and try to disconnect from the VPN and then see if you can fix the issue. Also make sure that the date and time in your iPhone is correct. If the date and time in your iPhone is not correct, then you'll have problem while trying to sign in or sign out of the Apple ID. And the last thing is to check if there is a problem with the Apple server, which happens in rare cases. So go to Chrome and you have to open a website called apple.com/support/system-status. Now if you see the message here, all services are operating normally, then there is no problem. If you expand down here, then you can see all the services from the Apple. If you see problem in the Apple server, then in that case you have to wait until everything is okay, and then you have to try to log into or log out of your Apple ID. So hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful.